发生这个事情，这是第一次在这个地区、这个街上，或者这个地区发生，很久还没有这种凶杀案。所以这个地区其实我们会有常常有警察车在这边巡逻，而且不但有警察车在这边巡逻 ，USC 也是我们也在这边巡逻，所以这地区其实算很安全的。像刚才那个女士讲，她说她住在这边十几年，她常常她做事就在附近，所以她常常就骑脚踏车到她的做事的地方，和回家晚上也是一样，从来没有任何事情发生。她自己也是表示说这个地区蛮安全的。嗯，对。
那警官，请问一下，他父母多快可以来到这边？
这个
应该不是很困难。
应该不是很困难。现在差不多，这个我是猜想，这个星期大概不到。
赵警官，他们有任何财物损失吗？他们的手机、钱包，或者说是电脑、书包，有任何损失吗？
刚才我们那个局长有讲说有东西，但是我们现在不能说是什么东西是没有。
那个。
Thank you, everybody. We appreciate your help in getting this out. Captain Mosazak, we'll have some phone numbers. You got some phone numbers? We'll get some phone numbers out that we can use. They're also on each of the flyers that have been sent out.If you haven't picked up a flyer, our media relations people are here with flyers also.
Okay, good afternoon. For the phone numbers to call, please call South Carolina Criminal Homicide Group at area code 213-485-4341, Monday through Friday between 7 and 5:30 p.m. On weekends and holidays,please contact Detective Information Division at 877-275-5273. Thank you.
Captain, what role would you play in the possible attack? Anytime, we have a protocol in the police department that anytime a foreign national is hurt or is somehow impacted,that we call the consulate so that they can help with family notifications and those types of things. And so we were fortunate enough to have the Chinese consulate really step up and help us. Thank you very, very much.
Okay, everybody, we have, you'll be able to pick it up on the website as well. They've got photos on the website. I'll have these photos up here for free from you on if you guys like, so we got as much time as you want. That's all my bed. We're available to anybody who wants to ask some questions one-on-one. Maybe slowing down a little bit for us. So that concludes the formal part of the press conference. Again, stick around as long as it takes.